Snowball remembers now. That is for a Khajiit caravan. Snowball has...
I don't like taking orders from a boy, but I need the gold.
What?
I could run this ship better than that. The captain inherited the sea squall from his mother when she died. Maybe I'll...
Snowball doesn't care. Snowball doesn't suggest killing him. Snowball needs that boat later.
I plan to spend all the days I got left on the water.
I'm sorry.
Where I belong.
Take a look.
Food? Yes. That proves it.
Until next time.
Not a day goes by.
Good morning.
Think about finding any
Hello.
Ship.
What's so good about it?
That is definitely for the Khajiit caravan. And Snowball will tell you why.
I'm no one special. Just a miner who swings a pickaxe for his drinking money.
If you look in the chest, in Snowball's game, it has catnip. Snowball's mod only supplies catnip to Khajiit caravans to sell to Snowball. So this is all, and moon sugar. Khajiit caravans bring our religious stuff with us, so moon sugar. Snowball will leave it right now. It's mostly stuff Snowball doesn't need. Now, where is this house? What? Dawnstar. House. Giant camp. House. Hell. Dawnstar. House. Whiterun. Whiterun's just as close as you are. In fact, Whiterun's actually closer because it goes all the way up to here. How is that part of the Pale, part of Dawnstar? Snowball thinks he's been tricked. Oh well. Snowball will build a house there at some point. And then move his kids there. Snowball has a thane from Dawnstar, so they would have to live in the house. And protect the kids. Snowball can also get a... What was it called again? A person who keeps the house. Who cleans things and arranges for things for Snowball. This is why Snowball likes dragonbone swords. Snowball will show you. Flame one, frost stabby. Bye. Get skewered. And in. Oh. Snowball knows where that is, or what that is.
Be wary for traps. If you spy one, try to get an enemy to trigger it.
Snowball likes to have enemies trigger their own traps. Especially because most of Snowball's enemies are really, really stupid. an Imperial camp. Snowball's kind of surprised. What are they doing here?
Stay sharp. Waiting. The insufferable waiting.
You are really, really anxious.
Damn Stormcloak rebels.
Stay alert. Never know when those Stormcloak dogs might charge.
Keep an eye out for trouble. It's only a matter of time.
Snowball can't heal these people because they are stuck that way. Cure disease, clothes, figures, nah. Snowball can make all those. Although Snowball wants those. Ultimate healings. Snowball will never pass up.
Can't wait to kill another.
Keep your guard up. What the rebels like to forget is that the Empire's what's keeping the Dominion out of Skyrim.
Don't mind Snowball, he just needs a little gold. Maybe an elixir of strength. Maybe a cast iron pot too. Is Snowball heading south or east? Snowball's heading the wrong direction, I bet. Yes. Although, Snowball sees something that's interesting. Yep, Snowball left it on that. Three, two, one. Believe it or not, that's actually slightly difficult, because they try to run away a lot. Nah, Snowball's going up here. Snowball's gonna have to change that one. Frost flow. Snowball.
I wonder what's below.
How do you know there's a cave here? Snowball sees a lighthouse with a lot of leaks. Where do you see a cave? Those are really down there. Do they trigger? No. Someone's not very smart with setting their traps.
Huh?
Snowball must put away his... Ooh. Expert. There's bound to be good stuff in here. Nope, the other way. Nope, too far. Now Snowball lost the thing. The hell with that lockpick. Snowball didn't like it anyway. Uh-oh. Not quite. No. Yes. No. Damn it! Snowball should put perk points into lockpicking. And stop smacking himself in the face with the door! There's a reason why Snowball uses one frost and one fire. There's a reason why Snowball went for dual enchanting. Hello. This was a lighthouse. It appears the light is still going, though. Requires a key. Aha. Snowball will find the key then. Is the fire still on? Snowball thinks he sees fire.
Huh?
Yeah. Down, down, down. Snowball's probably not going to find that anywhere close to the surface. Does anybody like Snowball's bow's name? That's dead. Does Snowball have to pick this lock? Well, Snowball gets more XP for picking the lock. Nope. Nope. And Snowball has a lot of lockpicks. There may have been a small breakup in audio there. Snowball doesn't know right now. Snowball's been having problems with Bluetooth signals. Break them all! Should be... No. Too much. Wait. Hard over. Yes, the audio's breaking up in Snowball's headphones. But... Ha! Apparently, you died. Where did you have your keys, though? A journal for Snowball to read at some point. Snowball hears scurrying of little monsters. They don't need this stuff anymore. And Snowball can make iron out of the cups in the pot. Although, Snowball doesn't need any more straw. Snowball has cooked food. Can Snowball take arrow back? No. Nuts. Why is there a giant rock there? Very, very unusual. Legend of Red Eagle. Wolf Queen, Book 2. Snowball probably has 20 of these.
An unnatural chill in the air. Some evil power is at work in this place.
Yeah. Snowball knows who it is. These things come from the Falmer. If you see those bugs, you're going to have a bad time. And Snowball can hear one running around. That could be useful. Nope. Snowball already has that one. Wait a minute. Hat. Journals. Search in table. Snowball will read these journals on Snowball Reads later on. In fact, might actually come out before this. That's everything? Okay. Wait. Sneak. Snowball wants to catch these things off guard. Snowball won't trip that, but she will. Wait a minute. How did Snowball do that? Ah. Nuts. There's scurrying of little feet. Snowball saw you first. Wow, that was a weak one. Snowball likes the dragon bone stuff. All this firewood and Snowball can't keep any of it. Go away. Snowball hit the basket. Snowball actually has to go see if that stuck in the basket. Because that would look funny. There's the arrow. Come on. Use tanning rack. Snowball doesn't need to right now. Although... Nah. Spigot. Now. Into the depths. Oops. Snowball wants his salmon. Actually, Snowball really doesn't need it, but... It's always better to have more than less. Unless you're over-encumbered, in which case then you must give more to your companion. To Frostflow Abyss! Snowball has to get the dirty little stinkers that dug into the bottom of this tower. Falmers! Snowball sees two Falmer huts, but not two Falmers. Snowball thinks they have no concept of money. Chitin can only be used to make Falmer stuff. Ooh, magic. Ultimate magic! Snowball will be doing that later. Much, much later. Apparently you aren't too smart. But your ears are very useful. Can you hear me? Bonus points if you got the reference that Snowball made. Open. There's one. Right there. Not what Snowball wanted to do. You okay? Snowball thinks you should stop running in front of Snowball. It's going to be hazardous for your health with Snowball's new weapons. This bow can probably kill you if I didn't have immortal companions on. Potions. Wait. Which way does Snowball go now? This way? Of course, Chitin. Hey, let's Snowball by. Take torch. You don't need a torch there. What is that attached to? Aha! Sneaky little bastards. That was weird. How is that growing on the floor? Up here? On the ceiling? Lots of glowing mushrooms for blind elves. Guy has heavy armor. Sneaky, sneaky. Give me your armor. Snowball's arrows are slowly going down in count. This way. Oh. There are glowing mushrooms hidden above the ceiling. Hey. Right about there. That was your face. Headshots don't count for more. Body shots do. Snowball thought headshots would count more. Ooh. You know what? Now that he got right in Snowball's face, it's time for this. Enjoy burning. Enjoy burning while freezing. Wait, has Snowball been poisoned? Potions! Cure poison! Doorknob? Not quite. Bye-bye. Snowball has to check. What type of gems is Snowball getting? Common. There's a greater. Snowball already had the 4 grand. Lessers, a lot of lessers and a few petty. The petty are probably the crabs, the elk. The lesser Snowball thinks is the bugs, and the greater are the Falmer. You jerk. Ooh, hello. Boots and clothes. No. Letter. Snowball's gonna have a hard time reading that. Scrawled page. I don't know how long we've been down here. Father came down to find us, but those things captured him as well. I asked him if he'd seen Mother or Manny, but I don't know if he could even hear me. One of those big bugs bit him when he tried to get free, and now he's feverish. Uh-oh. Bloody note now. Why? Because I can't make it more difficult for myself than trying to read through this mess. They took Father. Their head. And another down. Out. House. They set. They led them off. No noise, no gods, why didn't... Snowball has to look away from this light, it's too much. Snowball won't be able to read it unless... There. Snowball's wrong, he still can't read it. Didn't I listen? Something fever was getting worse. Well. Snowball can't really read that one. Suffice it to say, the Falmer are jerks. And that's the end of the episode. Have a good day. Bye-bye. Hey, move. Move. Move! Move! Snowball's trapped.